You think you'll get a raise? Do you think you'll make twice as much this year? You think you'll make half as much as you did last year? I hope not. But listen to this. The only way that you can predict the future is to create it yourself. Stop waiting around for somebody to give you an increase in pay. Stop waiting around for that big break and figure out what you need to start doing right now, today, and every single day to build the future that you want. The easiest way to predict the future is to create it, and you can do just that. I believe in you. My name's Matt Easton. Consider following me for more tips on how you can be successful in business and life.